Hello and welcome back to Fallout 4. We're here truly Lotus Injured and Mad. I just got stuck on this thing because I wasn't looking where I was going. Ooh, look at all these corpses. It's like they didn't make it. I did though, because I'm amazing. Or it's because the plot was written that way. Either way, we did well. Yeah. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba. There must be loot down here. It's cram. I'm not sure if that's any good. Ah, I've got the single cap now. I'm rich! I am the wealthiest man in all the region. As I have one bottle cap. In all fairness, I also have some pre-war money, but that's irrelevant. For I have one, not two, but one bullet cap. I suppose I should go this way. Because there's valuable things back home. There's a comic book, which is very valuable. Yeah, also, as I mentioned, I've only disabled ESP, so I also have this animation replacer that makes me my gun lowered when I just walk around a bit. Which looks kind of silly with the pistol, because there's no reason for me to hold it in front of me while I'm just walking around. In fact, let's just put it away. There's a blood leaf here. I'm not sure what it's good for. I'll grab it there. Why not? Alright, and now we're walking into town. Sanctuary. It used to be Sanctuary Hills, but I guess they must have flattened the hill. Whoop-a-dee-doo, yes, of course, there's company. Okay, I need to jump. I've taken radiation damage, reducing my max health. Oh no, I forgot this is what the game, what actually occurs in this. Kinda like in Fallout Shelter. Yes. Yeah, there we go. Sliding through things like a badass.
If I only had a bobby pin.
Did I actually manage to... No, there were no bobby pins down there. What? I didn't see any. How did that happen? There's usually plenty of bobby pins in the vault. I didn't see a single one. Huh. Alright, I guess I'll have to look around, see if there's anyone who's been keeping around any of them old bobby pins. And not just kitchen scales. Oh, there's a pistol here. That's not gonna help. There's a terminal, there's a makeshift bomb. That's not gonna help either. A lab bottle. No, not gonna help. The scalpel won't help me cut things open either. Like, I can't cut open a vault, is what I meant to say. A safe
no
either.
Bobby pins.
Tell me this thing is connected. Vent? No. 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 Wait. No. No. But what else do we have? Feet.
That's it.
Yeah. Okay, there's only information in there. Irrelevant information. It's just a drug lord's drug thing. And I'm honestly not that interested in a drug lord struck thing. Alright, well, we can cook up some rad roach. That was actually a bad idea. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, I'm only taking red damage. Fuck off. Alright, so I have this fade under 4. Yes. I'll put it under 1 actually. See? Why? I thought it was supposed to unequip an item if I choose it twice. Huh. Alright, never mind. Please tell me this house holds ball pins. No, that's just some pretty old money. Where have all the ball pins gone? I know one of the safes in the region, in this town has one, but that's not gonna help me. That's Cotsworth. No shooting Cotsworth, that'd be rude. Maybe don't need to be rude to Cotsworth. Cotsworth is chill. Cotsworth's cool, you know? Ah, damn, I'm wealthy now. Oh my god, there's a spine in the file cabinet. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit, I'm gonna drop it on the ground. This was in the file cabinet, like, what the hell, man? Who puts that in a filing cabinet? This is almost as bad as that one time in 3 when we just went into a kid's room and found so many cigarettes. Was it in New Vegas? Either way, oh my god, what? Hey, Cotsworth, chill. Cotsworth, chill. Good. I'm just gonna look around. You can pretend this is an hallucination for a while. Or if not a hallucination, a malfunction. If you will. Great. There's this 5-fold American flag. There's also some fuel here. It's not gonna help me. Are my fatigues in here? There's a new shank ahead. Why not? Oh no, my fatigues are in fact not here. But your special book is, so we'll grab some extra perception, I think. Though at some point I may want charisma.
I'm coming, buddy.
Just because, I don't know, I may want to make a small settlement somewhere, but I don't want to join the Minutemen. I'm gonna just tell Preston to fuck off and build my own home. Wherever I want it. And ignore all of that
as
stuff.
I live and breathe.
Okay, fine, we can talk.
Oh, it's really you.
It is really me. My god, they did it. Yeah, okay, this...
My god, they did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
They killed her, yes.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood.
Cotsworth, can you cut hair?
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Makes sense. Doesn't matter how long it's been.
Doesn't matter how long it's been. I feel fine.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
You're acting a little bit weird.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car... The car! How do you polish rust?
Well, Godsworth seems a little bit out of it, eh?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Shaw may turn up yet.
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I won't stop you. I shall guard the neighborhood in your absence.
That'll be enough. But IQ will explore the neighborhood. Oh my god! Is this all that's left of my car? That's okay, I can't drive anyway. I think there's friends in here. Well, that's a big friend. I'm not sure why he got a quest marker on him. Like, he pretty much ignored Godsworth's attempt to get me to party with him. Because I'm gonna get a dog. Godsworth can chill. It's cool. Right? Ah, I still don't have a bow pin. I can't believe that all the pins are gone. I didn't find a single pin. Like, what the hell? I will actually have to return to Sanctuary. No, I will have to return to Sanctuary either way. Probably. You know, it's... it's less of a joy this way. Ah, bobby pins! That's great. I love that. Just that there was a little box of tools left for me. Yes. Alright, also some shotgun shells. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing with those. I don't have a shotgun. I might be able to get a shotgun at some point, but I don't have any training with shotguns. So, to be fair, I don't have any training with pistols either. So, yeah, the assault rifle in this game is pretty much a light machine gun. And while I do have some training with those, it's only some training. A good joy. I seem to have leveled up. My. I think I appreciate that. Now what shall we get? I could get started with stats and stuff, but no, not pickpocket. No, what I want is this. Because there's advanced locks in this town as well. And we have bobby pins now. So fuck it. Yeah. We can search all the watch. That's a pipe pistol. I don't need that. I got a 10mm. And maybe at some point I will get myself a nice rifle. Then I will be able to do things. I guess I could build a pipe rifle, but the whole pipe mess doesn't appeal to me, to be honest. Ain't that cool? There we go. Yes. We all know how the lockpicking works. Yes.
Yes.
It works in a way that gets me more money. I'm just imagining this looking really, really silly on my character, so. Not the hand. So to Shanka. Yeah. I don't think it stacks though. Like. No, it does, apparently. So maybe it gets me extra experience. For looking extremely silly. There's gotta be military fatigue somewhere in town, right? Unless someone stole mine. I think I found some when I played with my first character. Alright, there was no ward, no safe in this one, right? Unless you count here. Root cellar. Full of typewriters and big rattles. Excellent. There's also some, oh yeah, the pre-war money. That's a certain addition to my repertoire. I wonder if, no, he probably did not survive, otherwise he would have probably taken his gold. Gold! I'm gonna grab the water, of course. Not the can, it's an empty can, apparently. So, that's not gonna help me all that much. I am not entirely certain as to where I would want to settle down. But I can use the local storage here until I do decide on somewhere. Because I don't really want to settle in Sanctuary because bad memories, you know? Well, good memories, but painful memories. This was our home, you know? This was the home. This was where we were, you know, being nice together.
Got it.
Now everyone else is dead. Dead! There's another bowler hat in there. But I have a Ushanka, so I don't care. Because. Ushanka. It looks silly. It probably is silly. And all my hair is gone because of it. Yeah, there's nothing I can get in there. Right. I'm gonna stick my chunk in you. Except for the things I intend to sell. Will I sell the gold? No. There are things that use gold and I think maybe valuable to keep these things around. I'm just gonna sell the money. That's all I'm gonna sell. Ooh, what can I do for you? Oh, I could actually upgrade you, eh? That's a surprise. But I don't have any real gun nuttery going on yet, so I'll wait with that. It should do for now. There's some oil in here as well. No, spring cleaning is an excellent mod. The only issue with it is that it's going to make everything seem a bit odd. You know, as in the level of distance things, they don't support the fact that spring cleaning allows you to, you know, completely wreck down the place. Like with spring cleaning, there is no reason to keep around that house. Or that house. Or that house. You just get rid of all of it. It's amazing. And the foundations as well, so you can just be like, yeah, I'm just gonna build this down full of greenhouses. Mm-hmm. At least if you're using step build as well. Also, they added real estate to that, so. I'm not entirely satisfied with the current result of the situation. Ah, a tuxedo. It'll do. Serious businessman. Maybe I should put on the formal hat then. Yeah, that'll do. Come on. I am spamming that right now. There we go. That was weird. Alright. It's... yeah. It's what to be expected. Of something that is primarily built for consoles. Again. Ah yes, this was something I was unable to unlock before. No! My poppy pin! I was using that.
That's it.
Deathclaw hide. What? I probably wouldn't look that good in a green dress. So now I won't take that. Deathclaw hide will allow me to upgrade some armor. Once I have some armor. Because currently we don't have any armor. At all.
Weed.
Just have a tax. See you. You can take that as well. Why not? I think I go and scrap some of these pistols. Just to be. I don't know, actually, how expensive are they? Value 8, 14. Nah. I crushed them. But first. Time to cook. Well, we can't do any soups. A chicken noodle soup, how? There's chicken thighs? Are they saying there's chickens? I didn't realize there were chickens. All these red roaches to be grilled. La 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 la. Hermit crab. What? Is this from Mods? Wait, no, not mods, DLC. Because I'm not playing with mods, apparently. Ignore the few that are still working. Despite not having the ESP activated. Because I didn't actually, you know, go through and uninstall all the mods, I just untap their thingy. Which means I could get that Shades mod. That's pretty nice. Maybe. Did I have a... Oh, right. No, well, it doesn't matter. There's another book. Well, it does matter because otherwise I'd just get my things everywhere. But to be fair, I'm probably going to not put the steel right in here immediately anyway. Do I have to talk to him again? What is this reason for talking to him out of time? Search the neighborhood, Viv. Well, you can just tell me that... Oh no, there's nothing here. Also, no, this is not what I want. I want this. Because I want to scrap some of these. But I don't need this many pistols. Because, to my severe disappointment, this game doesn't have a Kimber. I was kinda hoping for that. I know it's always ridiculous whenever they're... You know, especially in this one, that would have been extremely ridiculous, having a Kimber. But it would have been fun, you know? Would have been fun. Anyway, that concludes our business in Sanctuary for now, so... That's the entirety of what we did today. Okay, well, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.